son-in-law, Zach Velez, and we're very excited. He's been gone for a year. His family is in Oklahoma.
A couple more days is when he's coming, and I think that it's going to be one crazy experience. He's going to be very overwhelmed, I think, with both of the kids.
I haven't seen my niece in about 2.5 years. I'm just so excited to see her. I can't even put it into words how proud I am of her, and I love her. And it's a little scary, but I'm happy and proud of how far she's come with this.